Greetings of the season. As we all know, the World Nutrition Day is here, which enables to create an awareness and the importance about the balanced nutrition. It is very surprising that the recent modern nutrition has actually advanced more since the last 2 to 3 decades, and a more better understanding of the compatible sources of nutrition has been known very recently, and their impact on not just the communicable but even the non-communicable diseases has been realized more and more recently. Now, with this advent of the first vitamin, which was researched in 1926, within 50 years of the same, more than half a dozen of the other nutraceuticals were identified, which were known to be the key elements for the body to keep the body in a healthy and a hale and hearty shape. So what is it now important as a nutrition in terms of your balanced diet, which you all know, like you need to consume about say 2 to 3 bowls of fruit per day, which will give you the right sources of minerals and the elements, and essentially at the same time a right mix of the oils which you need to consume, so that you get some important essential fatty acids like the omega-3 fatty acids. Now, the omega-3 fatty acids, which is generally available, is mostly from the sources like the fat fish, which are the tuna and the other fish, whereas it may be available from the direct fish oil. But then in most of the cases where in Indians we are vegetarians and we may not have access, or we may not be consuming these foods which contain high omega-3 fatty acids, the plant sources are generally the one which are used. But then again, I would like to reiterate that the plant sources, such as the ones which we use for omega-3 fatty acids, the walnuts or the seeds and the other sources which are used, they basically contain ALA, which is alpha-linolenic acid. And alpha-linolenic acid has a very poor bioavailability and a very poor conversion factor to the EPA and the DHA, which are the two important parts of the omega-3 fatty acids. Now, there needs to be a proper balance between omega-3 fatty acids and omega-6 fatty acid, because omega-3 fatty acid is more of an anti-inflammatory, whereas omega-6 may have some pro-inflammatory activities. So therefore, consumption of the right quantity of omega-3 fatty acids as a part of a daily consumption, which you call as the RDA, is essential. And this has to be along with the other essential elements and minerals. Then only it would translate into providing us the best boosting immunity factors. Now, immunity is something which is built on the raw material which you provide to the body, and these are the essential elements, the vitamins, the minerals, the trace elements, and then added to it are some of the most key factors like the omega-3 fatty acids, which also have shown that the immunity can be transformed to an extent that your body can develop even immunities to fight against the conditions like the COVID, which we are in the current situation. So it is very essential, a right blend of minerals, vitamins, and of course including omega-3 fatty acids into your daily consumption becomes a key for you to boost up the immunity and fight against some of these communicable diseases which you are facing today, including the today's pandemic situation. So take care and have a good nutritional week and a good nutritional year ahead.